It is said that on 20th July in a special sitting at Hotel Africana, the mayor house was leased out to a private company in the names of Pearline at undisclosed fee.
The idea has got to give us a comprehensive report. After we have got it, let's get that ghosty called Pearline to face us.
This information comes less than a week to the handover of the house, currently occupied by Coordinator of Security Agencies, General David Nyifunza, to the State Authority. There are fears that if the house is handed back to the State Authority, the council might be dragged into court by the said company which has rights to it.
If Pearline takes us to court, we shall deal with that.
The other developments out of today's council sitting was the issue of the Lord Mayor's salary structure and that of his subordinates. Lukwago denies any knowledge to the 33 million structure, which previously featured in the press.
So probably, as you said, we disown it and then we cause investigations.
According to a letter written on the 12th last month by the Minister in charge of Kampala Capital State Kabakumba Masiko to Public Service and Finance Ministries, it indicated a figure of 33 and 43 million shillings to the Lord Mayor and the CEO respectively. The divisional and the authority councillors were to earn between 6 and 4 million shillings monthly.
Why don't we request the correct figures to be presented before us for the staff?
Lukwago has, however, presented some resolution to the council on how to improve the transport industry in the city.
And the issue now are the guidelines, are the regulations for whoever is going to manage our parks, that this is what you should comply with.
Julius Ssenkandwa, NTV Tonight.